Innovate is brought to you by
Admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775-83-6664.
Welcome back from that short break. You're still watching Innovate here on Urban TV. The taxi hailing application is finally here in Uganda. It now joins Safe Border Border on my mobile phone. Of course, with the latter being for border borders, but now with Uber, the driver and the passenger are directly connected. There will be no hassle for you to physically locate a taxi on your own. We'll tell you how it works.
Uber is the smartest way to get around. One tap and the car comes directly to you. Your driver knows exactly where to go, and payment is completely cashless. Uber is a mobile application which connects drivers with passengers directly instead of going through the hassle of physically locating a taxi. Using GPS, the Uber application picks up your location and connects you with the nearest driver. If you want to travel in style, you can also ask for a cooler taxi to come pick you up. The taxi hailing app is finally here. After making expansions in Kenya's port city Mombasa, with Nairobi behind it and rumors suggesting that it will make inroads to Kampala, ahem, it is finally here. The rumors were firmly cemented, with Uber seeking to hire a logistics manager in Kampala, a position they posted on LinkedIn. The company prides itself by connecting riders to passengers. The news comes after checking out the Google Play Store, only for recommendations to suggest that I download Uber. Be sure we shall follow this up with a review of their services after we have checked them out. It now joins Safe Border on my smartphone, with the latter being a border-border hailing service following a similar model like Uber's. The only difference is that it is on two wheels, while Uber uses cars to dispense its services after you subscribe through their application. This is how it works.
So like you said, the cell phone itself is, that thing up there is strictly for Uber.
This is strictly Uber.
Okay.
This is Uber, and this one here regulates, controls the meter. This is a district company. District, every rider, district gets one quarter.
Okay, so am I going to be paying off the meter, or am I going to be paying off the phone?
You're going to be paying off this meter.
Okay.
Okay. This is district rates.
But that's not tied to the Uber phone,
no,
though,
I
right?
I have to leave this into Uber.
Oh, when, you enter that into
yeah,
Uber?
Yeah, I would enter this information into Uber.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Then when I enter into this, Uber will add 20% of that. Uber will do some calculation.
Yeah, because they want to get their money as well.
Yes, and, Uber yeah. will get his money. And this is control. This one controls the meter, because the district wants is 25 cents. This 25 cents goes to the district.
Oh, so this district, though, the that cap?
That's the cap commission, takes 25
cents. Oh, okay.
So, you on Uber, this is the district base. It will
okay.
check you on their base, database, before
okay.
it turns on the
okay.
Very complicated.
You choose your ride and set your location. You will see your driver's picture and vehicle details and can track their arrival on the map. When you arrive at your destination, automatically the credit card on your file is charged and there is no need to tip. Rate your driver and provide anonymous feedback about your trip. Your input helps make every ride a 5-star experience. However, the Uber application will not navigate smoothly given the card requirement that is a must for one to activate the application, besides requiring you to use Google, Facebook, or email credentials to sign up. Whether you're headed to the airport, a meeting across town, or home after a late night at the office, Uber works just as hard as you do. Uber also plans to expand into Tanzania and Ghana this year.
Now for our global tech this week, the Nigerian city of Jos yesterday made a switch to digital television in a pilot scheme that will see everybody with a digital receiver able to watch 15 channels instead of 5. All we can say out here is welcome to the digital world.
The National Broadcasting Commission authorized 13 companies to establish manufacturing plants in the country in order to produce set-top boxes, which is a very important component of this provision.
We are happy to present to our viewing citizens the opportunity to not only have good signals, but access to more channels.
Compared to yesterday, when the average person in Jos can only watch 5 channels at best, he or she can now watch 15 television channels, local and international.
That was all we had time for today's show, but continue following us on Twitter using the hashtag UrbanInnovate and my personal handle at Kimbinda, as well as our Facebook page Innovate on Urban TV. Keep giving us that feedback because it makes our show better every single day. Of course, you know we have technology for you every single week. Catch the repeat on Wednesday at exactly 3 p.m. and Thursday at 11:30 p.m. I've been your host, Brenda Kembabazi. Keep watching Urban TV and don't touch your dial.
Innovate was sponsored by
Get in the Box with Airtel Yola Maja, where you can Yola up to 2 million shillings daily or up to 20 million shillings in the grand finale. Dial *185# for Airtel money.
Airtel, the smartphone network.
And
admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775 83 6-